Ha! I told you it would work.
No, you didn't.
Okay, then.
It is working, though.
Oh, shoot! It's almost 8!
Let's get going, then!
Wait! Done! Okay, let's get going!
Wasting my time once again.
So what saw this, like, weird-looking squirrel just kind of running across the street? I don't know what it was doing there. There were no trees anywhere around. So anyway, the squirrel just...
By the way, Nick, we need to be sure to tell Chris about the computer.
First off, the computer has a name now. It's Chips. And don't worry, I'll be sure to tell him the next class.
Alright, class, go ahead and turn your workbooks to page 46.
Alright, everyone. You can take out
your textbooks now.
Yes?
Textbook, page 22.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, did you tell Chris yet?
I couldn't. He wasn't in class today.
What? But he loves math.
I know, right? That's what I thought as well.
Oh... I'll give him a call once I'm home.
DS at 12 o'clock.
Oh, man.
I love what you do with your hair, by the way. I've been looking at that style for a while.
Close one.
You totally pulled off that hiding technique. Dude, you just need to tell her already.
How? I'm nobody. I'm a nerd too.
Dude, stop that. It's annoying when you get all pensive. Look, if you can't come to your senses to tell her, then just don't at all.
Friday.
Friday?
I'll tell her how I feel on Friday.
Alright, you owe me $10 if you don't.
I didn't agree with that.
Well, I need something out of it.
Well, you won't get that $10, Nick, because I will tell her how I feel. Friday. Next week. I mean this week. No, Nick, don't leave!
I'll see you tomorrow, Georgie.
Dang it. Friday.
George!
Chris! What the heck?
Can I show you something?
Me and Nicholas want to show you something else instead. We finally got the computer.
Just follow me!
Well, hey, Chris, wait a minute! Why exactly are we in the woods? Chris?